Quebec Court of Appeal refuses to suspend bill banning civil servants from using religious symbols such as burqa and crucifixes. Donald Trump became the third U.S. president to go to impeachment in the Senate. The House of Representatives has formally decided to accuse him of abuse of power and obstruction of Congress. Tools used by Facebook and other platforms to transfer data from the European Union abroad are legal, said a consultant to the European Union court. German court banned Uber from renting cars to offer its service in Germany. Google settled tax dispute with Australia, paying additional $481.5 million.